Hi students, this is session 22nd. The topic for the today concept is advertising campaign and planning process. So let me recall the previous class. In the previous class we discussed advertising strategy, what are the various methods of advertising strategy, what is the importance of advertising strategy for achieving highest sales. The learning objectives of this chapter, aims to provide an understanding of the advertising strategy, situational analysis, and campaign planning. So, what is the session outcome? The students will be able to explain advertising campaign planning process. That means how they do advertising campaign, what are the importance of advertisement campaign, and how they plan for the advertisement campaign. That is what the outcome which we are expecting from the students. Advertising campaign means it's a group of advertising messages which are similar in nature, called as advertising campaign. The advertisers share same messages and themes placed in different types of medias, and the time frame of advertising campaigns are fixed and specifically defined. So the overall meaning of the advertising campaign is that it's a group of advertisement messages which are similar in nature, and they share same message and themes placed in different types of medias. Like, you know, whatever medias which they are sharing, that them and whatever the, you know, message which they have, that should be same. They keep it as it is. So what are the objectives of advertising campaign? First objective is to inform people about the product. That means why the advertisement campaign is conducted in an organization, in order to give more information, in order to give awareness to the people about the product, what product which we are producing, what is the nature of product, how it is useful, and in order to increase our sales. So giving information is a main objective of the advertising. Second one, convince them to buy the products. So as a marketer, he has to convince the various usages of the product, and why the audience they should purchase our product, and you will convince in such a way that the various features of the product, and you will make the sales more and more in that situation. That is the main intention. Third one, make your product available to the customer. That means you have to mention that these kind of products are available in so and so places, and so dealers are selling our products, and you have to give complete information to the customers where exactly the products are available. Next, let me discuss what are the process of making the advertising campaign. The first one is research. The first and foremost step of the market researcher, he has to do the proper research about the product availability in the market, demand of the product in the market, and competitors. Methods and competitor, what exactly the competitors are doing advertisement. These all things he has to observe, and he need to plan for the his product. Secondly, know the target audience. Of course, we have to know the target audience. Who are our target audience? Who are the customers of our product? So, example, if baby products are there, so mother is the target audience. And like toilet items are there, father and mother both will be the, then if suppose women items, then women will be the target. Men items, men will be the target. Like that, who are the target audience? We have to see that. Next one, setting the budget. Of course, as a marketer, he has to calculate the budget for the different advertising campaigns, and he has to convince in such a way that management which method to follow and which method not to follow in terms of cost. Then deciding a proper theme. of course it is a duty of the marketer. He has to decide the theme of the campaign, and he has to decide in such a way that the colors are used, graphics should be similar and almost similar in all hands, and the music and the voice to be used, and designing of the ads, the way the message will be delivered, the language to be used, everything has to be mentioned. Next, selection of media. The media are a number of medias selected should be one which reaches the target customers, means which media to select so that we can cover almost all the target customers. For example, most of the advertisements are given at the time of IPL, cricket or any other sports. The reason is that most of the people will be in front of the TV and they will definitely watch the advertisement, and they can cover almost all the people of the country. Next, they have to schedule the medias, and they have to accurately say that ad will be visible and be ready for the audible to target the customers at the right time. Next one, execute the campaign. Finally, the campaign has to be executed, and then the feedback has to be noted, and they should make sure that campaign should run in a smooth way. Next, steps in advertising campaign planning. The first one is photo types stage. So there are many different steps are there for the advertisement campaign. First one is photo type stage. That means they decide the framework, color, size, theme, everything, and also they will make sure that, you know, that theme should be visible, the theme should be attractive in order to give proper campaign. Second one, initial briefing the client. That means we have to brief the client about our product. What is the nature of product? What are the functions of product? What is the cost of product? Color and product, durability, warranty, guarantee, all those things as a marketer, he has to brief to the client. Third one, contact report. He has to collect the complete contact reports of the customers. Fourth one, account executive report to management. That means he has to give the complete cost budgeted report to the management, saying that, you know, this advertisement campaign is very cheap and also it is very advantageous, and it will cover almost all the customers. Then account executive briefing to agency department heads. So that means, you know, see, agency departments are those departments who are working for the sake of company. That means they sell the products of raw materials of these companies. Then proposition, of course, each and every thing will be the equally proportionate. So here also the propositions are expected. Next, presentation to client. Of course, the way the presentation should start and how the contents should be used and what is the conclusion, everything will be planned in the campaign. Next, implementation of campaign. Of course, this is the main. Without implication, the above objectives which we have studied, which those objectives which cannot be achieved without the proper backup documents. Next, what are the multiple choice questions? It is difficult to, first question, it is difficult to evaluate the impact of advertising message, as there is no immediate and accurate. The answer is education and environment, feedback mechanism, convenience purchase, educating. So the answer is feedback mechanism. Next question is, dash is the most recent and effective medium of advertising, whether it is a newspaper, magazine, television or email. Actually, the email is the most recent and effective medium of advertisements. So through email, you can cover almost all the maximum people with less cost. Which of the following SWOT element our internal factor for the business, strength and weakness, opportunities and threats, strength and opportunities, weakness and threat. So the answer is strength and weakness. Next question. An examination of the organizing strength, weakness, opportunity and threat. An examination of management accounting, say example, under management accounting we discussed strength, weakness, everything. Say example, business plan, actions, SWOT analysis, PEST analysis, mission statement, etc. Next, here the answer is SWOT analysis. Next one, new competitors are entering the market. Whether it is an example of strength, or weakness, opportunity, or threat. The answer is threat. The references are Bhasha, the book name, Advertisement and Media Management, published by Himalaya Publications House, Delhi. Batra, the book name is Advertisement Management, published by New Delhi. Kazmi, Advertising and Sales Promotion, New Delhi, Excel Books. So by this I'll stop, friends. Thank you very much for your patient listening.